some flooding in the Midwest.
Yeah, it wasn't just the tornadic storms, but you had up to a half foot of rain falling, and so flash flooding happening in parts of north central Illinois, too. And it was many of those storms fueled by the heat and humidity, which there will be plenty of. Excessive heat watch up in Cincinnati, from Florida up through much of Missouri. Look at the actual air temperatures in the 90s. Memphis will go to 97, so will Little Rock. The heat indices could close in on 110. That's the big picture. Let's get a check now a little closer to home.
Good morning, everyone. Expect a high temperature today, up around 90 degrees, maybe a random storm later. The heat really builds tomorrow. The heat index could possibly reach 107. Best chance of storms comes tomorrow night.
All that weather brought to you by CarMax, and one very cool picture. That's a mirage over Lake Michigan. The sunset, likely because the lake is so cold, and it's cold at this time of year, yeah, and then the air getting so warm. They'll also end up in the 90s this weekend.
That's gorgeous. Thank you, Jen.